Some would have the courage of their dreams. If one falls short, at least one's moved ahead. Xeroxing the present only means that one must read what one's already read. Yet one small change, a lifelong quest, redeems. Fate must reap what will has left for dead. One need not accept a world that seems unchangeable, or shrug when blood is shed, resigned, as once we were to kings and queens.